Revelio.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help with something.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Off on another adventure.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed.
Regret coming here.
What am I doing here? This patrol is worthless.
This looks like trouble.
When we're done here, I'm going straight for Hogshead. Or perhaps I'll just go now.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out. I was only young. Not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I fit in one now. See myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me. I'm famished. Thank you. Good freak.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
One less human to worry about. Cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day.
Child!
Akio!
Guardian Leviosa.
Big meal, you'll be slowed down, but eat light and you'll be swift.
Mr. Dallas.
But who wants to be swift?
What was that?
Something that time.
Hello?
It's an intruder!
I've never seen a sword like it.
If only I could get my hands on Fig or that student. Who's there?
That fire whiskey over here. You have to learn to share.
Revelio. Not the best place for an unaccompanied.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or other.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Levioso. Arrest of momentum. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time? Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Incendio. Defender. Confringo.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Lumos.
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
must lead to something grand.
What are you up to now?
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Oh, yes, Sin. Madam Al... My husband. A stump.
An archaic puzzle. Sounds fun. If I happen to... I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Hello, nice to meet you. I'd like to ask you...
Certainly, that...
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? It's good luck for me you stopped by today. Glad you were able to stop by.
Hello. Nice to see you. What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Glad you were able to stop by.
It's rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases? I suppose I should try to find all the vases. Should only be a few more vases.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Finished. One more vase.
Revelio.
That's it. I should tell Madam Twiddle about what happened. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Mrs.
Well, oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
Flipendo might seem like...
Aloha Mora.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
What do we have here? The demiguise. I should investigate.
Revelio. Hello. Nice to see you again. What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Glad you were able to stop by.
Hello. What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Glad you were able to stop by.
Revelio. Revelio.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, and luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along, then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the Puffle of Puffskeens nearby. It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskeen, and in it'll go.
All right.
No need. No, you don't. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Do cooperate, won't you? I'll look after you.
Revelio. Going to hurt you. I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture Puffskeens and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskeen. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A Jobbernoll, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready. Thinks you should be...
Hello, Deke.
Oh, perhaps we should work quick. If it's helpful...
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernoll.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Believe this. Revelio. I rescued a Jobbernol.
Deke hopes your Jobbernol finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
Revelio.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Hello, Deke. Is this the clear? I shall go and find him.
Deke!
Do cooperate, won't you? No, you don't.
Shame we didn't see the moon calves dancing. It's a marvellous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Look at this! It's amazing!
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them, let them see their new home. Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Deke thinks you are doing good work here.
Revelio. I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now. Revelio. Protego.
Thank you.
came out nicely. I should show Deke. I use the enchanted loom, Deke. Will I be able...
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Thank you for your help, Deke.